This is it mga boss, raffle Wakanda Inu.com guys, no? So as you can see guys, merong raffle dito and pwede kayo manalo, no? So very detailed ang review natin dito kasi guys, ang concept nito, okay, merong mga NFTs dito guys. As you can see, there are NFTs na tag-iisa lang at pinapaikot at pwede kang manalo guys up to 300%. So may cycle dito. Ayan yung fans and nagkakaroon ng buyback and burn system dito. So basically guys, no, parang ang concept nito, okay, para maintindihan nyo in layman's term, bibili ka ng NFT na isa lang ang meron at nagkakaroon ng cycle at okay, kumikita ka. So may price pool. So guys, napakadali lang gawin nito, no. So as you can see guys, it's very amazing. Meron different cycles dito and meron din referral. So, pwede ka rin mag-refer and kikita ka nga dito, no, through referral guys, which is very amazing and easy to do guys, no. And guys, for your idea, no, you can participate in the raffles where an account can win up to 300% on the amount used to mint one token. So guys, yung buyback and burn proceeds from minting NFT will increase the floor price of WKD steadily, and referral bonuses for those who referred someone with winning entry, no. So guys, tandaan nyo na yung WKD daw, okay, nafa-fund yan na raffle na pwede mong i-draw for funding charities, no, marketing and promotions, ayan, development, and meron din WKD token and WKD Inu NFT. So guys, gamified experience in minting WKD Inu NFTs. And of course guys, paano ba nag-work? Ito na nga. So assuming NFT min price set to 0.03 BNB, okay, which is $10 in a cycle, the total generated from the circles amounted to 60 BNB. So meron mga price pool, ayan, 50% pupunta sa price pool at yung 300 unique entries papunta sa, okay, sa BNB mismo. At guys, meron din referral bonus na 5% dito. Okay, so pwede ka pa manalo guys, nagre-refer ka lang. Okay, up to 0.01 BNB. And of course, meron din rewards yung top holders. Siyempre, 1%, ayan, 0.6. So sa mga hardest NFTs, mga rarest, no. And guys, kung titignan nyo, okay, Wakanda Inu development journey yan. And meron din buyback nga, no. Pwede ka mag-gather over a week. Okay, pwede ka mag-burn ng NFTs. Grabe guys, so para healthy ang floor price. And of course guys, meron din platform dito for marketing and everything, no. So guys, napaka-unique nito guys. You should try this right now. Okay, it's very nice, has big potential guys. And you just need to connect your wallet. Okay, and yan guys, no. So pwede ka rin mag-upgrade ng token dito guys, nakikita nyo. Okay, and meron din terms and conditions dyan, okay, na kailangan nyo basahin. And kung ready ka na makita yung social media nila, samahan mo ko boss. Let's go!
Dandrew Capitone really works and he's the best coach.
See guys, ito yung Twitter nila, no. So let's follow them on Twitter. As you can see guys, you can stake din, no, sa mga pools nila. So bago na naman idea to. As you can see guys, no, which is very nice. So you can stake and you can connect your wallet. So ganyan lang kasimple guys, no. Connect nyo na yung wallet nyo. And yes, yan na nga guys, no, you can stake and earn, no, WKD in the future guys. So sobrang lupit nyan. So marami mga updates sa kanilang Twitter, no. Kailangan i-check yung mabuti yan guys. Okay, so very nice na Certic Audit din. And guys, meron nga din sila sa Dex Tools, no. So yun yung WKD token you can purchase guys. Very easy and affordable. Malaki rin ang potential nito. Pero guys, nasa inyo pa rin kung papasok kayo dito. Okay, mag-research muna kayo before kayo pumasok, no. So guys, as you can see, Wakanda Inu, sinabi ko ni raffle kung paano manalo. Okay, abangan nyo yan. And yung mismong swap nila at yung staking, no, na pwede kayo mag-stake dito, kumita kayo lifetime. And guys, 39.42% APY, so napakataas. And pwede nga kayong bumili ng token na WKD dito sa Dex Tools, no. So ganun lang guys, no. This is Dandrew the Capital Master, the NFT King, number one NFT coach in the world, the number one player and NFT coach in the Philippines. Ingat kayo mga boss, have a nice day.